Here we have today a BMW X5 40D, which is a twin turbo, 3-litre diesel with 313 brake horsepower. Full BMW service history, 42,000 miles. This beautiful M Sport four-wheel drive is an amazing car. And today with the live pricing, it's £39,990. And this car has lots of extras. The condition is key, inside and outside. It's been very well looked after. And mechanically, without having full BMW service history, no expense has been spared. Now this one has got some great extras which enhances the way it looks and the gadget and gizmos for everyday use. First and foremost, it is an M Sport. So the design finish and the way it looks with all the colour-coded bumpers, the bigger grills, the arch kit, it looks tremendous. It has ground clearance, it's easy to get in and out of. The car is just fabulous all the way around. The Fusion Blue daytime running lights, headlight washers, LED front fog lights and front and rear parking sensors. You've then got on this one something called surround view camera system, which is the front camera, the side cameras, and the rear camera as well. And that makes it easy to maneuver and park, no problem at all. And on this one, you've got the upgraded BMW individual performance alloy wheels. They're 21 inch in size. It's got a lovely matte finish, which is the matte diamond cut there, and the matte on the gray anthracite on the inside. All the air breathers, the X-Drive, so it is four wheel drive, high gloss black window surrounds, and some protection glass as well. As for the interior, you've got a lovely black leather interior with a contrasting white stitching, electric seat. This car then has the M Sport Plus pack on it, which is the digital dash, heads-up display, Harman Kardon sound system, and then another add-on is something called the cold weather package. The cold weather package gives you heated seats for the rear passengers and the heated steering wheel, which just again, so all your passengers can enjoy this car. The ambient lighting continues in the rear door cards. You've got the 12-volt socket, fully fitted carpet mat, velour front and rear, Isofix attachments, and all the M decals, entry kick plates as you get in. You've also got the black roof rails, but the car, like I said before, is absolutely damage-free. There's no dents or scratches on the car. It's got automatic tailgate, you've got LED-style rear lighting system, and you've also got a tow bar already on there for you if you are going to use it for towing. A very nice, generous boot with a split tailgate. Seats do go down 60-40, no problem. And you've also got a cubbyhole area, which is quite a big area to hide some more things if needed. Press that button, close this, and press that button, and that's a boot lid. Rear spoiler would have been the M Sport, and that rear bumper again has a nice sporty look to it with the exhaust, which is wrapped around the bumper there. Like I said, rear parking sensors, LED rear indicators, with that full arch being colour-coded, and it's a good hike, so when you're getting in and out of it, if it's for yourself or your kids, you're not having to go too far, you literally step into it, but then there's tons of leg room and headroom. Obviously the car's a 5-star NCAP safety vehicle, so you have front airbags, side airbags, rear airbags, you've got impact bars, front, rear and side as well, so again, it's a very safe motor. Electric windows and mirrors with electric folding mirrors, and like I said to you before, this full digital dash here is amazing because they don't all come with this. And having that, just the displays on it are completely different. When you press the buttons and you go into Sport, it turns it red. When you go to Eco Pro model, it goes all blue. And then you have my favorite heads-up display. The heads-up display shows you the speed that you should be going, how fast you are going, navigation, Bluetooth, infotainment system, just a lot more than you actually think. Your heated seats, your dual zone climate control is all here. You've got a touchscreen media system with a very wide lens navigation display there. You can also use this iDrive system down here. Two keys, twin cup holders, and then you have your different drive mode, Sport, Sport Plus, Comfort, etc. If you look at the camera system as well, it's very clear and you can change that around. So that's the front. Put them in reverse. You've got the reversing one, and then you can literally, the 360 as well. Condition is key, and this car has been very well looked after. With a full BMW service history, in this base grey, with a black leather, with a contrasting stitching, the upgraded wheels, M Sport Plus package, and the cold weather package, this is a fabulous purchase. £39,990, available today. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.